So the yen made some nice move over the week, right? And it's setting up to make some more moves for this week. So guess what? We're going to exploit that. Today, we're going to look at GBPJPY as well as EURJPY. Let's get the ball rolling. Wagwan, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is dreycosting. If it's the first time over here, what we do over this channel is to analyze the financial market, like chop it up into pieces, so each and everyone can understand. You know how we do it on Sunday, guys, chart markup. But before we jump into it, quick disclaimer. Alright, GBPJPY. So, I know I normally drop like videos after videos each week, yeah? And to be honest, I've been really struggling with a sore throat. And hopefully I can get it resolved, you know what I mean? So I'm going to seek some medical attention on it, because from recording to recording, teaching to teaching, it's really rough, guys, trust me. But I'm going to try my best to keep the fire going the best way I can, right? So if you guys don't hear me right with a high pitch, just understand, right? So bear with me. So watch me now. GBPJPY, yeah? It was coming from this nice little uptrend right here, yeah? Right? Went to a strong resistance right here, a major zone, right? Right here is a major zone on the H4, yeah? We're on the H4 chart, guys, yeah? If you look left, yeah? I always say look left, you realize it's a major zone. It's a major zone where price always respect. Time price comes here, right? It tend to dip, yeah? So, within trading, right? We normally look at previous behavior, you get what I'm saying? So watch me now. Came back to this major resistance right here, you get me? Price shifted from here, retest, right? And create some form of a double top, right? And you all know already, a double top is a strong signal for a bearish movement, you get me? So watch me now. I'm going to show you guys a zone, yeah? Right, put some lines right here. You see this level right here, 153.384. right, I'm going to put another level, right, bam, right here to the support level right here, right? Once price breaks through the support level, then you can start looking for your sell. You get me? Come all the way back down to about 149.403. So you could look for your sell somewhere in here. Yeah? Because this is the region that the GBPJPY is trading in. So it's trading in 155.775 to 149.403, and right now this is the free space area, you get me? Pay attention now. So you're gonna look for something like this, bam, right? Stop loss over there, and you get what I'm saying? Take profit all the way down here, you get me? So basically that's it, what we're looking for. GBPJPY, we're looking for it to continue down. So see, look at the support right here. See the support or price is respecting. Look at the wicks, right? Let me open up the charts. Pay attention now, guys. Look at the wicks, right? Look at the wicks or price is respecting here. Once price break through here, right? 153.384, you can start looking for yourself, all right? Pay attention now. So write down this figure, all right? All right, so moving on, EURJPY, right? So I tell you, I'm gonna make it simple for you guys, right? With us working with the Japanese, right? For this week, right? Working with the yen. Watch me now. Same scenario, right? Same scenario, but different pair, right? This is a key level, right? So price was coming up, right? EURJPY was coming up, come to a key level, right? However, with the EURJPY, it's not a double top. However, it's a shift, retest, lower high. and you know that confirmed the basic of trading for a downtrend, which is a series of lower highs and lower lows. So bam, we're expecting to continue making lower highs and lower lows going down, right? So watch me now. Let me put back a level again. Right? Bam. You get me? Alright. Bam. Another level right here, right? Once price breaks 131.957, yeah? You're gonna start looking for yourself. You get me? Come all the way back down to the support at 130.147. You get me? It's as simple as that, right? It's not respecting the support level at 131.957, see that? Respecting here, you get me? So EURJPY is trading in between this region right here, between 134.225 and 130.147. So it's all about space and region, guys, right? So right here, some space right here. You get me? It just created a lower high, which is the definition of a downtrend, right? So we're looking for it to continue making lower highs and lower lows. Yeah? Thank you guys for watching. And if there's any chart you'd like to see me mark up, please comment below and I'll try my very best to assist you. Go on, big up on yourself and enjoy the rest of your day. I'm out.